Hey there, everybody. Welcome back. Nothing. Okay, so he killed Cloth. That's definitely what that looks like. Thanks for tuning in, guys. I appreciate it. Fuck, man. Goddamn Mantis Lord was a fucking asshole. Traitor Lord, or whatever you want to call it. Half of a hole. Taking the white fragment. Okay. The gendered child? Usurp the vessel.
Biagura.
Huh, okay. I mean, that white fragment there definitely seems like something of great value to me. Right. Oh, okay. It's just the way back. Okay. Well, I'll go back and I'm gonna put my original charms on. Fucker. Damn it, man. I'm not used to this shit on the way back. No! Whatever. I can get back, no problem. I'm gonna put my original charms back. Although that one was good. Nope, not quick slash. Quick slash is good too, though. But these two together cannot be equipped. Cost 5 notches? It must be good. There we go, my dash is back to normal. Fuck, man. Now I got used to that other one, and now I'm... No, dude. Okay. Fuck me. Realistically, is there anything left I can do down here? I'm done with that section. I don't want to go back. Okay. There's a warrior's grave here. And that's the only one I see. Is that the last one? Looks like I've done all the Whispering Roots. Or do I have to find them, honestly, first? I don't actually know. They're sleeping. Okay. Fair enough.
Oh, whoopah.
Oh, there's that elegant door. Okay, what am I close? Oh, both, man. Oh, which one? I guess I'll do both. Take that mask shard. Then that minus. So I should have like 451. That's fine. Just gotta get some more Geo. Another mask shard. Okay. That's fine. Now, where do I go? Ah, Jesus. Do I get this? I mean, I suppose. Yeah, fuck it. I'll go get the last one. And I assume when I do that, that the Black Egg Temple is going to open up. And it might be... You know what? I haven't been to the Stag Nest. I'll go there. Change of plans. I changed my mind. Oh, jeez. Oh, fuck. I mean, whatever, like... just if I knew that was there, I would have bought the key instead of... Empty eggshell. Okay. Howling Cliffs. Why did I get it? Wow. Wow. I don't think I've been this way. I definitely haven't been here. Joni's blessing. Huh. Okay. Fuck. Okay, well. Who's this? I'm Gorb. You fucker. Okay. Well, that wasn't too bad. But, I mean, that didn't show up on the map, so maybe I have to find them first. Where's the bench? I passed it. Ah, fuck it. Okay.
Mm.
Sorry about that, guys. The baby escaped from his room. Poor guy has a double ear infection right now. He's sick. Trying to get him to rest. Okay. Let's go. You motherfucker. That is not the first time that that's happened. I remember that now. Alright, so right now I'm sensing the fact that I'm approaching the end of the game, possibly. Holy fuck. I'm not gonna do that yet. Ow. What am I doing? Not even climbing up the right part. I am climbing the wrong part. So how do I get there? That definitely looks like where I gotta hit that lever to gain access to that shortcut. Bravo! How do I do this? Does that have anything to do with over here? It's probable, isn't it? Wow. Man, those guys are beefy as fuck. Right, I don't have the fucking... Damn it. Well, guys, this is a good spot to wrap this one up. Thanks a lot for watching, and please remember to like and subscribe. I will see you guys in the next video.